think I have a bomb inside my body.